let's transform this room into Christmas and literally make it look so Christmassy. We're gonna be redoing my desk because as you can see, it is a hot mess. My bed needs to be redone. We're gonna definitely add a lot of Christmas blankets to my bed. And then we have to put away all my clothes because we have so many clean clothes that I just washed, but I haven't put them away yet. First things first though, is I definitely wanna add a Christmas background. So let's go ahead and do that real quick. I did just make myself a cup of gingerbread black tea. It tastes amazing. And we have this Jingle All The Way cup because it's only right that we get a festive cup. And yes, I drink my tea with a straw, so don't judge. And I just changed the background to this right here. I love the fireplace with the Christmas tree and the snow. It just feels so cozy. And I like that it has like neighbors right here. I don't know. And it just has like all the houses lit up and it's really nice. Okay, I'm gonna set this down real quick. Of course, I'm in my Christmas PJs because it's only right that we get festive. First thing I wanna do is pull out my Christmas tree. That is the first thing I wanna set up because obviously, hello, it is Christmas. We need to get the main thing out, which is the tree. Okay, so right here is my tree. I got mine last year, I believe, or the year before. I think I got mine 2 years ago, actually, from Target. And then I have this bin here with all my Christmas decor, so we'll pull that out next. But let's go ahead and open up the tree and set it up. And if you guys are wondering, mine's this one. Ew, there's like a hair on it. Okay, this is the tree. It's pretty much that. It's 4 feet and it's super cute. So let's get it all set up now. Okay, so I'm thinking of putting my tree right here because the outlet's right there, so it's easier to just plug it in. And this wall is kind of simple, so I might as well add something there. Okay, this is the tree. I have to set up the stand first. So this, oh my gosh, we have to dust it. It is so dusty. Okay, let's put it right there. I don't remember how to set this up. So let's hope, okay, I think this might be the top piece. Let's hope it also still lights up and works because I haven't used it last year. I think, yeah, this is the legs. Okay, let me go ahead and figure this out real quick. All right, let's go ahead and move the box real quick and get that out of the way. So let's set this up. First, we need to unravel this. I did not realize this cord was this long. Is it like never ending? Okay, let's go ahead and twist it on there. Okay, it's twisting on. Oh my goodness, the cord is actually getting wrapped around it, which is a little annoying. So I'm gonna have to like go around with the tree so it doesn't get tangled up. It's just taking too long. It's in. Look at this. Finally on the stand. I'm just gonna tighten it a little bit. Now I have to untangle this because it got all tangled up again. Now we're gonna do the top part. This piece here has like a little stick thing right here, so I believe this just sticks on right here. Oh wait, actually, this has to plug in. And then we have to plug in these two pieces right here, so that way it'll light up. Screw. Now, moment of truth, let's go ahead and plug this in so that way we can see if this is gonna light up, and hopefully it does. Hopefully it still works. Let's go ahead and try. Yay, it still lights up. Perfect. Okay, let's get to opening up these leaves and then we'll start to decorate the tree. And this is the tree, guys. I just opened up all the leaves. I think it looks so cute. I tried to open up all of them. I feel like some might still need to be opened, but it's okay. I think I'll fix it once I start adding ornaments. And then we could also add a star to the top. Now time to grab the, oh, I just washed this the other day as well because we're gonna use this pillow for my bed. Now it's time to grab this bin full of holiday decor. Okay, let's go ahead and move these real quick. This is the bin. Let's go ahead and take everything out. Oh, I think I see the ornaments now for the tree. Here they are. Let's go ahead and put these on real quickly. First things first is we have to put on the star because it's Christmas. Okay, so my tree is finally done. It's not the best, but I honestly am not a professional at tree decorating. But this is how it's gonna look. I love the red and green though. It just adds so much of like a festive holiday color to my room. Okay, so I did end up picking up all the clothes that were on the floor. Now I just have to focus on the clothes that are above my dresser. I have to take those water bottles down as well. But I'm just folding all my clothes real quickly and then putting them in my drawers. That way we can clear up this area. And then we're gonna start putting away all of the Halloween decor. I have like a lot over there as well that we'll have to start putting away, so that way we can replace it all with Christmas decor. Okay, this area is officially cleaned off. Now I'm just gonna spray it down with some spray and dust it, clean it, so that way it looks much nicer. I also couldn't find any other spray besides Windex, so we're just gonna have to use that. Hopefully it'll do. This first little section is decorated. I think I'm gonna leave it like this because I think it looks good. And then I have these little things. I'm thinking about putting the white one right over here because I think it would look cute. I don't know if it's gonna look too crowded. Actually, wait, no, I think it's just fine. I think I like that. And then for these ones, I'll probably move them over to the shelf that I have right over there because I have a bunch of things that I have to remove from there. So I'm gonna start cleaning that up now. Okay, actually, I forgot that I do have these like peppermint things that I got, I think, from Target last year. And they're like these cute little just stands. Should I leave it like that? Or should I put something on top? I'm trying to see how it would look. Let me put something on top to see. Because I'm thinking about putting like these things on top, but I don't know if that's going to end up being too much. Or maybe I'll just leave it. You know what? I think I might leave it. I don't know if I like it though. Or actually, I could do just one because I feel like this one's like super tall with the little stand. So maybe I'll just do one and then I could put that one somewhere else. Ignore my washing machine in the back and my fan, but I just took down all the fall decor from the shelves. I do have to dust them still. And then this plant, I'm just gonna like turn it around so you don't see the bats. Pretty much, I have to clean it and then we could start decorating for Christmas. All of the candles I took down are right here. I have to go put them downstairs and then I'm gonna try to find some Christmas ones to put up there. Okay, I have this tree. It lights up. It's from Target like a couple years ago. I'm gonna put it right here because it fits perfectly right here. I do have to cut the tag off. I keep forgetting to do that like all the time. But I think I'm gonna put the tree there because that one looks so cute right there. Okay, these are the shelves. I just got done decorating. I hope that they look very Christmassy. I thought I had more Christmas decor, but I guess this is all I have for now. But it's okay because I'm gonna definitely try to get some more later. And this is the present. It's so cute because it lights up. And I just put it right there with the Buddha plant and then my little Christmas tree. Up here, there's really nothing Christmassy. And then up here, I don't have anything. And then down here, I have the little stand. I decided to put it right there. And I didn't know what to put under or on top. So I just put this little Bath & Body Works hand sanitizer holder that I think I got last year. And then right under it, we have this Starbucks ornament that I also got last year, I believe. And then down below, we just have like fairies, eyeballs, random stuff. But once I get more Christmas decor, we could totally redo it and add some more. But I think for now, this is how it's gonna look. Next step is my bed. We have some blankets and things. These are the two Christmassy ones that I have. I think I'm gonna do this one though because it has red. That one just has snowflakes, but I think I'm gonna go for this one. We do have some pillows up there, but I think I'm just gonna use the blanket. And then I decided to just leave this the way it is. So I think I like the decor over here and how it looks. I definitely want to get some Christmas lights though to put on my room because I want to put some lights above my mirror. I only have these orange ones, but I'm going to take them down for now. Okay, so I just found these right now. They are clips for your hair, but I'm thinking about clipping them to the tree. So let's go ahead and do that and see how they look. Okay, so this is how it's looking now. It might not look the cutest, but you know what? It's all I have for now until I could get more later on, but this is how they look on the tree. I just moved it from this branch to that branch right there. I think it looks a little bit better now. I have two pillows that I'm going to be using. I have this gingerbread man one and then the Christmas tree one. I think I'm going to use both because why not? The more, the merrier. And this one needs to be like lint rolled because I don't know why it has like the little dots. So I'm going to have to do something about that and clean it up. Bye.
hope you guys loved this Christmas room transformation. I did try my best. I'm definitely gonna be adding some Christmas lights later on and maybe some more decor, so stay tuned because I will be vlogging all of that. If you guys loved this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Comment down below as well if you guys are decorating your room this year. And if you have any room suggestions for me, definitely comment them down below and let me know. And I will see you guys all in my next video. Bye!